with mutant rage and I have to destroy you guys.
Wait, hold everything.
Is there a problem, Doctor?
Ooh, okay. I just wish to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here. That rotates the Earth 180 degrees now.
Careful now!
So much for chaos.
If I go back home with this sunburn, I won't hear the end of it from my medic.
Okay,
I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
Oh, watch out for that toe. I actually have a blister that popped on and it'd get infected. Oh, here we go.
Ow! You dog!
Ooh, I've got a little nosebleed here. It's a gusher.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
Thanks! That was not that much longer. I might have gotten grounded. Hey, Bell, wanna see my hammer of chaos? It's pretty neat. It's too nice out to play dead.
Here we go again. Really hoping we can finish this up soon. Stuck on death.
I think we found your avatar, Super Craig. Just a big middle finger.
I'm sorry for this.
Freedom, yeah. Calm down. The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it. You're gonna hate me for this.
Why would you do such a horrible thing? An astringent like witch hazel to remove creams.
It's time to unleash my greatest weapon, the hammer of chaos.
Now would probably be a good time to attack.
Let's get this over with.
In this town again.
Don't let him get to you, Super Craig!
Wasn't planning on it. chaos then? Surprise, surprise. Here I go. Come and get me, Dick.
That might be the most direct DM of all time. Thing.
I hope I don't run out of cream. I only brought 10 backups.
Remember this thing. Boy, this is a dangerous guy.
He didn't know what hit him. Neither do I, to be honest. Needs to get punched the most.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all of you again, okay?
Put this on your future friend.
You should turn that finger of yours into an emoji.
Try it now, new kid. Use your phenomenal planets to make it night again.
I suppose I should comment, but honestly, I can't even do it.
I wish I had some swabs for my many folds and creases. Prepare for maximum chaos. Chaos!
That's how you bring the pain. Did someone call for a fist in the face? Mega Fist Puncheroo.
I guess Super Craig needed some space. You ready for a flash mob?
I am.
Smile! I need to turn on red eye reduction. No, that's just blood.
All this time, I thought four asses were better than one, but it's what's inside the ass that counts.
Oh, I think I got a pulled muscle. I don't think I should play anymore.
Nuki, are you okay?
That last frog might have killed him. That was pretty amazing, dude. I've never heard anyone rip one like that.
Well, I hope you've all enjoyed the tour. Maybe now you have a new appreciation for what genetic engineering has to offer. You're now all free to exit right through the gift shop.
Gift shop?
Feel free to look around before enjoying the rest of your day. Perhaps you'd like to buy a I Survived Genetic Mutants t-shirt or purchase a photo of you enjoying the tour. Lots of great things to remember your visit.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was bullshit.
All right, we gotta go tell on Cartman.
Who do we tell? I don't know, what time is it?
It's, oh shit, oh no!
What is it, Mysterion?
Dude, the new kid farted so big, he made it next week!
What?
Check your phones, it's 10 days later!
Oh great, the new kid farted us to next week!
Damn it, he screwed us!
Way to go, new kid.
Cartman's being sworn in as mayor today, and it's all the new kid's fault!
Come on, Freedom Pals, we have to stop him!